the real easy listening stations are boring. They almost put you to sleep. Where WMGK gives you a variety. It's something different all the time.
On a given day, you're hearing some Grover Washington. You'll hear a little bit of Stevie Wonder. You'll hear some Carly Simon. I'm not hearing head-banging music that I can't work to, and I'm not listening to elevator music that's putting me to sleep.
It's Magic 103, WMGK.
They play the kind of songs that I like to hear.